Hey there everybody, how are you doing? We're playing Rainbow Six Siege. And we've finished all the situations, and now we're going to do the training grounds. So we've got a choice of co-op online, or Lone Wolf, which is single player. So I'm going to go through the single player missions. Oregon, extract hostage. So we get a choice of entry locations. Let's choose the recruit, and we'll just take the default weapons for now.
We need to locate the hostage.
All right. Put a breaching charge on here. Hear them in that room. Oof, took a bit of damage. I'm trying to find where the hostage is located.
I need you to reload, cover me!
Reloading? Sorry, mate. Someone behind that wall. So a ladder here. Some more stairs here. Hmm. Still trying to locate the hostage. Having a shower. Let's breach it again. His flashbang didn't work. Yep. Check down the basement. It's nice if you leave me a nice barrier. Okay, so the hostage was in the basement. Let's grab him. Yep, it's all clear. Grab some ammo.
I got you.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
Okay, we've got to watch for enemies out here. There's one. Oh, took some damage. He's dropped a smoke grenade as well.
I
extraction zones here. Let's drop him off. Oh, too late.
Extraction successful.
Okay, success, we rescued the hostage. Alright, that's the end of this mission, guys. Thanks for watching. Click like and subscribe to see more in the Rainbow Six Siege series, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.